Horatio Caine.
He doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts...
Okay, my friend. There are two ways off this bus, slowly and quietly, or feet first. You decide.
Downtown's picking it up, let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much. Never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% beer. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the
Look at me. Look at me.
The method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots.
Look at him, Mitch. If it's the last thing we do.
Knocks through the roof, I heard you fucking with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop, the type women wanna be with him.
If we don't find him quick, he's gonna kill again.
Rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment on his name. People keep asking him.
Eric, I'll get on the phone with the foster placement agency.
Yeah, that's a good idea. It might be his next target.
Was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the...
There's one way to find out.
Best dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
This is Lieutenant Caine. We are tracking a possible kidnapping suspect.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, styles of...
Kill the engine, let's go! Kill the engine, toss those keys right now. Do it! Hands up high.
Let me see those hands. Okay, slowly get out of the vehicle. Hands where I can see them.
Yard. Ryu. Top fear.
Memo?
I'm gonna take him!
Easy, Eric!
Memo!
H, I'm gonna take him!
Please don't shoot him. Please?
Today is about her. Tomorrow will be about you. You don't want to die. Memo, are you there?
Unfinished business, Horatio Caine. And this is my rainy day.
Yes, and if I catch you, it'll be your last, Memo.
I know the sound of a man with a broken heart. What's it been? 5 years? Since you held your newlywed wife's hand? still tugs at you.
Memo, I'm gonna kill you for that.
You mark my words.